Hello there, everyone. My name is Dario, and welcome back to Dakar 18. This is the last stage. We made it. Stage 14, Córdoba, Córdoba. Laia Sainz is right now the virtual winner of the rally. And this, the previous stage, I lost my temper with the so many. A speed zone limit that we had on the second special, like 10 or 12, I don't know. And I really got three penalties, I think, and I lost my temper. I started, got very angry. But I thought that each of the penalties was 20 minutes, but it wasn't. I don't know how they calculated, really. In the end, it was only 4 minutes, and we even won the stage. So here we are. It's time to celebrate, not only for the winners of the various categories, but also for all the adventurers who managed to complete the 40th edition in a city with one of the greatest passions for motorsports in the world. Before competitors can enjoy their Fernando, the name the Cordobeses give to the national cocktail, they will first have to cross around 30 rios. That's just as many potential pitfalls, meaning that competitors cannot let down their guard until they have come to the end of the very last kilometer. 30 rios! Okay, it's very short stage, 121 kilometers, soil, and 17 waypoints. Let's get into it and see what the roadbook show us. Okay, the shadow play decided to stop, so I'm reconnecting again. What I was saying, the roadbook we're gonna check. I just wanted to say that we started this series with a first video, say just have a look at it and see if it's still worth it. And to me, after playing, we can see that Laia is first with 10 hours, 54 minutes, 11 hours of gameplay. It's really been worth it. When I bought the game on Steam sale, I don't remember how much I paid, but it wasn't very much. It's not only the base game that we're playing, also the DLCs that we will do right after. Let me repair the motor before anything, so we don't forget. Radiator, we didn't get much damage. Repair all. Okay, previous stage. So, in the end, it doesn't say here, but we had a penalty like 4 minutes. So, we still won. Rodney Fagotter goes second, 7 minutes. Joan Barreda, another 7 minutes behind. So, we have almost 2 hours, of a lead. We can take it very easy. Let's see the roadbook. So see here in the middle column, waypoint list, you see penalty. See, there's a number of the waypoint, the kilometer, nature, and then penalty. So we are maximum allowed to miss 3. We can miss 3 waypoints. And you are not disqualified, but 3 waypoints, each one is 20 minutes penalty, and this is what confused me. The speed limit that we pass, I guess it gives you, I don't know, depending on how long you are over the speed limit, it counts the penalty. I have no idea. If any of you guys know, you want to share in the comments so other people can also see it, that would be awesome. Here we have, so it's all pista, where I see main pista, more or less visible. Quit the main pista, we go into another one, it's all pista. There's a danger 3, that's a bridge, waypoint 13, rocks, winding pista, there's a rio. I don't see many rios then. It says 1, 2, twice, we pass. Wait, it says 17 waypoints, there's already a lot more, huh? This is one thing that drives me crazy. The waypoints last very long, so you have to be very alert. and look, so I don't take the wrong road like I did in some stage before, and I almost end up in another country. So we're not crossing so many rios, as I saw 30 in there. But anyway, when we finish this, I think I'm gonna start the Desafío Ruta 40, the challenge Route 40 in Argentina also. But let's get into it. Let's see if we can celebrate with some Fernandos. A lovely day in Córdoba. Come on, Laia, champion! Well, she has won the female qualification every year, actually. Since she started, I believe. Okay, we have to go to the right. This one. A tricky start to begin. 5.32. I fall down. That's an excellent way to start. Yes, we are so unhappy. I'm sorry. Enter vehicle. That's what I always say, it's difficult to see with the camera like this, what is coming up. Okay, 5 points. Looking at the roadbook, I always start like this. The first kilometers, I do an hour. The main road, I guess. It doesn't say anything in the roadbook there. There was clearly a path going to the right. Okay, straight ahead. 5.32, straight ahead. Let's take it easy, we just have to arrive in one piece. 6.57, more or less visible to the right. 6.57. Here. 7.63 kilometers, we follow main pista here. Okay, 8.8 right here to the right. 9.34, 9.68 to the right. Well, they come very fast. 12.59 to the right. We leave main pista. 12.59. Where are you? Here. To the right. And 17.57, we get into another main pista. Okay. What a start, huh? Normally it's... It takes me a few kilometers, a few waypoints to get the rust off and used to the game. This is so much different to any... Yeah, this is my pista. To any other racing game that I've played. 1977. Rock, okay, here. Wow, okay, I just go across. <laughs> 2281, there's a bumper, keep going straight. There's the bump. Be careful. Danger 2. Big rock. Oi! 2509 here. And then the bridge. There's no speed zones in here, right? Narrow. Okay, all the way to 38. It's just a narrow path. 38.04, we cross a Rio. Danger 2. Maybe we can get stuck in there in the mod. I think I already got myself into a rhythm. That was a terrible start, so embarrassing. If this is the first video that you watch, you wanna say, don't quit or it. Go see the beginning. You will see me crash many more times and eat some trees and get lost. A lot of things happen, but because we're playing in rookie difficulty, We're gonna win it. Yes, we're gonna win it. And I'm playing with keyboard. The previous stage, actually, my hand was my wrist. We're playing. There we go. Yeah, we got a little stop. That's all right. My wrist was a little sore. 40.70, which is right here. Follow straight, okay. There's a road coming from the left. There it is. 43.84. Danger 3. We can follow. Alright. Must be here. And I almost fell. 46.53. We keep going straight. Winding pista. Oh, yeah. So what do you think about this camera view? Really? For me, it's very annoying. It's very hard to see. 47 to the left. Here. 50.9 to the left. 50.9. I mentioned almost in every video. See, if we do like this, you can see what is coming ahead of you, right? I don't like how it looks, this camera, at all. But you see the you have more to the left. You can see what is coming ahead of you, more or less. Right? You can look over the hill, etc. What is coming here? All right. But with this view. That is the main camera that we've been using the whole the rally. Is much difficult to see what is coming in front of you. Okay, 57.96. We just keep going on this main. Main road, just go straight. See, like, there's no flipping way to know. '97, '96. Wow, look at those. That was a trap in there, those rocks. Okay, this road, 62 kilometers between trees, we keep going straight. Main pista, winding pista. Here. Now at 64 kilometers to the right, coming up here to the right, here we go, 64.75 to the left, to the left, hey, 67.59 straight. Okay, 68.93 to the right, following main pista, 69.77, oh, wow, to the right, so we have the marker here on top, okay. 71.51 to the left. To the left. 73.63. So yeah, a few stages before I missed one turn like that, and I didn't notice like 18 kilometers later or 14. I don't know. A long way straight. 76.36. What is that? Look at the road book. I don't know what that is. 76.36. Almost there. Ah, we have the marker here. Here. Okay. 79.92. We keep going straight. The weather is changing. So dark, let's turn on the lights. Here. 81.23 to the left. 84.36. We cross what is that? A bridge. We're almost there. It is 89.25. I don't know how you can look the roadbook on the motorbike right in front of me. I always look to on the right. I couldn't get used to it. It's to the left. Very fast this stage. 89 here to the left. We cross a river. 92.64. One of the rare times that I use the brake. When you brake, the motor goes all over the place. Here is the river, and we're gonna get stuck, right? Yes, I knew it. I was trying to find a path. Come on. Okay. We almost got it stuck. I had to get down to dig it out. Okay. 99.48. Oh, we have to turn to our left, and it's more or less visible. We have to be careful. This is a tricky. Road, crossroad. Red balloons. 99.48. We're almost there. Okay, here. To the left. Yup. 105 03, what is that? Have to avoid a rock or something. Go to our right. To our right, around this mountain, 106.38 to the right. There it is. To our right, 108.24, another bridge. It's here. Guess this is a bridge. Now what? I'm following the yellow marker on top because it didn't tell you which road you have to follow. There are a lot of different crossroads. It's like a maze. 113, 11, we just go straight. This is a winding pista, no kidding. This is a canyon, you would say, right? It's pretty cool. I'm enjoying this this stage, actually. I think the Route 40, the next one that I'm gonna start, I'm gonna do it in competitor difficulty, so we won't have the yellow marker on top. If it's roads like this, I'm gonna get lost. It's gonna be, stay tuned for that, because it's gonna be something. ...120 kilometers. Oh, the end. We are at the end. We're gonna finish this the rally. Are we gonna win this this stage also? I'm not going very very fast. I took it very after that crash at the beginning. Yes. Achievement unlocked: the navigator. I don't know what that means. Final time 18:06. Okay, no penalties, and we won the stage also by a lot. Joan Barreda second by 8 minutes. So we won it. Joan Barreda second. Two Spaniards: Sam Sutherland, Pablo Quintanilla. Pablo Quintanilla, I think he's from Chile. Or is he Spanish also? Oh, Kevin Benavides finished in 6th. Matthias Wagner on fifth. Rodney Fagote, Toby Price, Ricky Brabeck, Andrew Short, Franco Caimi, Adrien Van Beveren, Xavier de Soultrade, Matthias Bellino. Podium, you completed the Dakar 2018 rally in first place. Yes! We did it! We finished it! So cool. I'm so happy. That was sudden. That's it. Well, they didn't show the podium actually. I guess because, you know, Dakar 18 was won by someone else. Okay. So, the new game. You want to proceed? Yes. The new game, I think we're gonna do with a bike as well. Attention, you're about to choose a vehicle class without copilot, yes. And where is he? He's in Yamaha? No. Honda. Yeah, Kevin Benavides. From Argentina, and we can. He was the winner this year, actually, 2021. We can ride the Honda Competitor, standard difficulty level, no compass available on off road. This means the yellow marker that was on top. Standard resistance to damage, standard repair cost, Dakar points, and additional time. Standard NPC behavior, autosave at each waypoint. Easy difficulty level, compass helper when off-road, high resistance to damage. That's why we didn't have to retire after all those crashes I had. Repairs cost less Dakar points, easier NPC behavior, autosave on each waypoint. This means that they will go faster now, the competitors. It will be harder to beat. It will be easier to get lost, and I don't know if the repair means that I don't know what that means. Actually, competitors. Roadbook full. Okay, standard difficulty. No, I don't want to do... This is the one, okay. Ruta 40 and the Inca Rally. The Inca, I think, is only 3 stages. And this one is 5. Okay, and it gives us Kevin Benavides. So this will be the next, it's 5. Five videos we have here. 298 kilometers, 307, 247, 359, 213. So this will be the next thing that we're gonna do. Anyway, we're gonna leave it here. A shorter video than all the previous ones. It was a short stage. I hope you enjoy the rally. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, please subscribe to the channel. Check the other, we have a few riding and motorsports series in the channel. And anyway, please take care, be safe. I hope the things are getting much better where you are. And thank you very much for watching, and please leave any comments. You are doing terrible. You should do this without commentary, for example. I don't know, whatever. I want to interact with you guys. Thank you very much once again, and take care, be safe, and see you soon in the next video. Bye bye for now.